Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you the product review. This is the CVS Health Copper Treated Comfort Socks. Ideal for diabetics. I personally am not a diabetic, so that really don't apply to me. And it says, copper treated fibers naturally reduce odor, graduated non-bending leg with extra wide top, cushion sole and smooth toe seam, and extra wide comfort top. Unisex, which means it's for you, man or woman, either one. It's CVS product. They got money back guarantee on the products. If you're not happy, you can take them back and get your money back. Okay. This is what it looks like when you buy it off your shelf. Here's a couple pair. Here's a pair right here. Out of package. Friend of mine bought these for me, so I don't know how much it costs. I mean, he didn't buy them for me, gave them to me. They're probably pretty expensive. Anything to get helps you with diabetes and stuff like that, it's expensive. I've been worn one pair yesterday, wore another pair today. They're nice and comfortable. Outside earlier. I mean, it wasn't really cold, but it's a little chilly today, and I got my feet good and warm. I got my feet warm, pretty good and warm. Not real, I got it thick, which will help keep your feet warm. The crew style, which means they'll come up just below your knees. Quality looks like it's pretty good. Fits nice and comfortable around your leg and your foot. They seem to be pretty good socks. They're nice and comfortable. Like I said, yesterday was warm air but cold. But today, I don't think it got above freezing. I think it stayed in the 20s. You know, I went out the store earlier today. Like I said, they kept my feet warm. I walked to the store. They're pretty nice little pair of socks. And get nice and comfortable. This is your CVS Health Copper Treated Comfort Socks. I deal with diabetics. Like I said, I'm not diabetic, so that part don't apply to me. And the crew length, which means they come up to right below your knees. You find them at the CVS store nearest to you. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you in my next product review. Have a good one.